a bee just standing on the radar.
Hey,
it's a news producer guy. That's one of the news guys.
It's sexy.
That's what his license plate says.
What?
Something sexy.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah. You almost got him.
Oh, but you said there was nobody here, huh?
Unless there is now.
Huh?
Unless there is now.
You guys have a permit or?
Permit for what?
To shoot photographs here.
Of course we do.
Okay, can I see them?
Are you silly or what?
No.
What's your name and badge number, sir?
It's right over here, sir. I need some identification from you also.
I don't see anything. All I see is a piece of paper. It doesn't say anything on it.
Sir, I have to make sure that things are correct here.
Correct about what?
Who's shooting photographs in front of the studio? I don't see any credentials.
Oh, what kind of credentials you want?
Well, show me something that you're authorized to take pictures here.
What do you mean authorized?
Well, you're asking too many questions.
You're the one asking too many questions. Is this private
that
property?
That is my job.
You're
is
being
to
silly now, sir.
Is this private property, sir?
Yes, it is.
Where is the private property? I didn't know you owned the sidewalk. Do you own the sidewalk?
Oh, now he's going to be silly.
Oh, yeah. Look at him. Professional.
Mm-hmm. Center from 2 Bravo 61. I have a situation in front of KBC. There are two gentlemen taking pictures. Could you send either the shift lead or an AP unit over?
Coming to Bravo 61. You're Bravo 11, sir.
You're Bravo 11.
You're Bravo 11, do you copy? You're Bravo 61 traffic.
Code red over here at the gate, guys.
That's permanent. I'll head out.
No, they're code red. Stand by. Do not enter. Look, it's the handman. I knew we would find the handman here.
The handman?
Yeah.
Hala Mela.
So his name is Robert Penn.
Yeah, you haven't identified yourself,
yep.
Saying that you're
Andrews International. Walt Disney Company. Look at that. It's the handman. I don't understand what the hand's gonna do. Do you understand what the hand's gonna do? Wasn't I using a Nazi era back then?
Uh-oh.
It's kind of weird.
Yeah, Robert is being kind of weird.
Hmm. violated code red, man. Taking too long. I already told them you're code red. They're on standby. Tell your guys. It's a code red. They should hurry up.
Okay, we're fine.
2 Bravo 11 from 2 Bravo 61.
Go ahead.
2 Bravo 11, are you able to respond to KBC? There are 2 gentlemen here in front of the station. There we have cameras and they're not identifying who they are.
Copy, I'm right down the street.
LA Film, man.
Copy that.
LA Film. LA Film, stop crying. You know anything about LA Film? No? You didn't seem to know anything about LA Film.
Well, what's the license for?
ALWN098. Man, what's wrong with you?
Disney police?
Oh man, I thought it was the police trying to kick us out of here, man. Get out of here.
Yeah, Robert's really being silly now.
Come on, Robert. Give us something to work with here, man. You're not with the police, are you? I almost listened to this guy.
What's up, gentlemen? How you guys doing? What you guys are filming out here? You guys speak?
No, we don't answer questions, man.
You answer questions?
Nah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Just filming the facade here. Any particular anything I can
talk
help
to
you
Robert,
out with?
But Robert hasn't answered any questions either. Have you, Robert?
Nothing.
No, they don't want to give ID or anything. You know, they're being a comedy team. So, you know. Can't allow them just to freely. I know they're on a public sidewalk.
No, yeah, they can totally film here. I'm just curious about what they're doing.
Yeah,
not breaking any laws or anything.
We're just waiting for the moment, man.
Just curious. You can see our concern because you know this is our property. So when people start filming our gates, got to ask some questions. If you guys don't want to talk, that's totally cool.
Conducting vehicle.
Did he tell you anything, Robert?
No. Just more. Sarcasm than anything, but you know, I can't allow just a free lay head on.
We're just asking what you're asking.
I think Brandon's gonna crack some jokes now.
Yeah,
I'm not cracking any jokes.
We're just waiting for it.
I'm not that funny. I wish I was.
Any minute now. Well, maybe Robert has another joke.
How long they been out here, Robert?
They've been out here probably
long enough,
10
man.
Minutes.
Long enough.
10, 15 minutes.
Been here long enough for Robert to come out and question us what we're doing
so
on the public sidewalk.
So what's so special about KBC? It's pretty quiet down here. Not that exciting.
Just waiting for the moment, man. That's all.
I mean, I can answer questions for you guys are willing to talk, but if you just want to film, I mean,
nope.
That's cool too.
Time is of the essence here. Right?
Rob, you don't have to stay on camera. You can hang out up there.
See you later, Rob.
Robert was making this so much more interesting. I guess all we're left with now is Brandon.
Yeah, I'm not that excited, I guess.
Robert with the shameful walk over there.
A little tense. Not used to seeing this kind of stuff.
You are, huh?
Yeah, pretty used to it. Pardon me. Part of a project or something, guys? I can help you out.
that him?
That's the one.
Paparazzi.
No, that's not him. Put it lower so we can get the picture from the car window.
Yeah.
If you can have some camera coverage on
the
side,
he wants camera coverage on this? Oh, damn.
Damn.
Copy that. Yeah, they're not causing any unrest or anything. They're just filming the entrance right now. Hey, Rob.
She's not gonna make contact? She ran out here pretty quick. I think she was gonna do something, huh? That's the one that ran out here.
She thought it was a code red.
I was gonna pull them right down our description. That guy's going all to the next level with us, huh?
You never made it to police academy, huh? He was almost at police academy and he ended up here at the Disney Patrol. Security Patrol Services. Let's go check the van site. Now that they know we're here. I think it's over here.
Let's see what else this place has to offer.
Yeah, I think it is over here, bro. See you later, Robert. What's your name? See you later, rude girl. Is it down? She didn't want to give her name. Later, Brandon. Brand. Good girl. She was all brave a second ago out here standing in the street. Too bad, huh? He's like, I'm not calling it in until they're 22 yards out.
She runs and hides in a little room.
You heard it? Cry baby.
That's right, Robert. You heard him.
Robert's a rat, huh? You're a rat, Robert? That's what you grew up to be? You mean to tell me you made it to this stage of your life for you to be a rat? Congratulations, Robert.
You should get one of those awards that they have in the window for being a rat.
The Global Award.
Yeah, Global.
Global, huh? You need the Global. Robert's a soldier, huh, dude?
Sir, yes, sir. Never leave my post.
I'm gonna stay right here because he's gonna call in our next location.
Maybe we move across the street, huh?
Yeah.
And then all the cameras have to get adjusted to that.
There he is, right there, yeah. Robert. He did it. He initiated all this.
He did it again?
He called in this guy, he called in the other guy.
Called in rude lady?
Called in rude girl. They're not down.
I already told him to disengage. But look at him.
You can't let it go?
You can't. It's too much. His reputation is on the line.
Robert here at ABC 7 that called in for backup, multiple units, called it a code red. Called it a code red. And here he is, all confused. Doesn't know what to do here.
Thank you.
also the guy that's behind us that's probably designated to follow us. Mm-hmm.